About 2,300 pilgrims from Nepal and India are stranded on the shore of Kamala River, flowing through Sindhuli district in central Nepal. The pilgrims on the route back from Madhuganga Mahadev temple in Sindhuli's Dudhauli Municipality, two are left stranded on the shores because of the recent water level. The police in the area did not allow the pilgrims to cross the river as the current of water is high because of the incessant rainfall for days. Moreover, police have identified the way from Harsahi Jagadi as an alternative way to take out the pilgrims to Chandanpur from where they can go to their desired destinations. The river which lies on the way to temple was a major obstacle for the pilgrims. The locals have had demanded construction of new bridge which is yet to be addressed. The incessant rainfall from days has resulted in rise of the water level in the river which also has threatened the human residents near the embankments along with the Siraha and Hanusha districts.